Hey, it's Ethan.
Hello.
Watch it, dog. I mean, huge horse manure.
That's a lot.
Feels like I'm walking different over there. Especially I got a sore blister on my toe.
Oh, I'm sorry, bud.
Oh yeah, it's the truck that my uncles have. Well, not my uncles have, but my uncle's work has.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I thought he was right behind me.
Yeah, I'll tag you.
Alright. I thought he was right behind me, bro. I was like, whoa. Usually, when I see awesome cars like this, I don't stop, I just record. Honda. Old classic Honda. Old classic cars. Wonder if my friend Maggie Sullivan is here today.
Is she a friend that's here?
Yeah. Purple. Purple rain. That's old
car right there. That or that truck or something.
Half truck, half car. I'd be surprised if the Batmobile was here, man. I'd be geeking out, man.
Yeah, they could try.
Yeah. To all you Batman fans out there, please bring the Batmobile to payette.
It's just weird and awesome at the same time.
Yeah. Would be freaking awesome, though.
Yeah.
There's a sore on my toe from last night. I should pop it with my knife. On again, YouTube, this crazy magic hawk man. And today I'm at the cruise show for the car show in Payette. Wow, look at that. Look at that jacked up Ford. Chevy.
Oh, yeah. I was looking at that little, they had like little ragdolls on there.
Yeah.
Look in the mother truck.
That's
on the
clock.
Look, it
even
has a thing on it.
Yeah.
You didn't
see the rose
on it, dude.
When
they're driving. It's on the front row.
I didn't see the rose.
Yeah, I didn't see the rose at first.
Oh, cool. Okay.
I was just by the rag dolls. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's the original gangster car right there.
Love, peace, and flames.
Firebird.
You know, it does bring the classic of the... Ooh, actually,
Bandit.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Because that was like I covered it. Oh, did you? Woody wagon, man. Oh. Is that the Woody wagon? No, that's a. That's a wagon, but it's not Woody. Camaro. I saw one in red last night.
Yeah?
Yeah. Chevrolet C10. One of the best trucks there is. Ford, really? My hand's getting tired. Plymouth Roadrunner, man. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
It is. I saw something like this yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
A Wheeler. Chevrolet Wheeler, sweet. That's an old army scooter too.
Oh yeah.
Sub-bug green right turns.
Sub-bug green.
Ah! Herbie the love bug. Stick?
Yeah, I got almost straight full for it.
Yep. Yep. For sale. Oh, there's a Woody wagon. You know, back in the day, the tall guy like me wouldn't be able to fit in one of those. What do you think?
How about the day you actually drive?
That'd be true.
But it seemed pretty cool back in the old days.
Yeah. Want to take a picture with it?
Sure.
Wave hi.
Hi.
Still on video mode.
Oh, it's on video mode?
Yeah, want to get me in right now?
Sure.
Yeah, it's standing right there.
Say hello, buddy.
Hello, YouTube.
Oh, wow, you could go over an hour. Well, not over an hour, but it's going to go like close to the hour a minute.
Yeah. I thought this was a Hurst.
Oh.
That would suck if there's a dead body in there. Yeah, I know. That'd be no bueno. Sniff. But don't scratch. Grass. West.
Huh. That'd be something.
Huh?
That little car right there?
Yeah, I wouldn't fit in it. Look how tall am I compared to that thing? Do you think there's Den mowing the yard?
You want to give a call and try?
Sure.